Amitabh Bachchan and Deepika Padukone's latest film has become a sleeper hit. Deepika Padukone and Amitabh Bachchan's heartwarming father-daughter story Pika has garnered not just critical praise but box office success as well. The film has grossed over 50 crores worldwide and people are loving this whole new avatar of Dippy. Moreover, the audiences are also loving Irfan Khan and Deepi's chemistry in the film even though they had doubts about the couple working it on screen prior to the release. The film's director Shujit Sarkar, Deepika, S.R. Bachchan, Irfan Khan and their industry friends gathered together to celebrate the success of the film. Along with the film's cast Karan Johar, John Abraham, Ritik Rapt, Sophie Chowdhury, Amankumar and Suni Choran were also present at the success bash.